Fox 45 Early Edition. Fire rips through an Anne Arundel County home. How Mother Nature could be behind the blaze.
It's just gut-wrenching.
A Maryland girl survived surgery after a terrorist attack in Uganda. How her community is rallying around her today.
We feel that the risk is so high of mortality.
And breaking the rules to save lives.
That's something we hope never to have to do again.
The length some people are going to save wildlife in the Gulf.
Live in high definition from WBFF-TV in Baltimore. This is Fox 45 Morning News. All local, all morning.
Good morning. It's Wednesday, July 14th. You're taking a live look at the Inner Harbor, where it is a wet start to the morning. Good morning. I'm Patrice Harris. Let's check in with meteorologist Steve Furtick and see just how wet it's going to be throughout the rest of this day. Good morning.
Good morning. Well, we held the rain off for a while yesterday, but we couldn't hold it back completely. We got some needed rainfall once again, so we've added to that total and reduced the deficit a little bit more. Patrice, take a look at what we have as far